Good evening. We begin with breaking news tonight, and two men have somehow survived a gyrocopter crash in a paddock southeast of Melbourne.
Let's cross straight now to our Melbourne newsroom where Yasmin Payton joins us. Yasmin, what can you tell us?
Well, two men have had a very lucky escape this afternoon after their light helicopter crashed in a town called Kongwak, around 2 hours southeast of Melbourne. The aircraft came down around 3 o'clock this afternoon. It's believed the engine failed. Miraculously, the two men escaped with only minor injuries and were able to walk to a neighbouring property about half a kilometre away to raise the alarm. Paramedics were called and the pilot, aged 69, was treated at the scene, while his passenger, a 43-year-old man, has been taken to hospital. Now, air safety investigators will be looking into the incident, and it's believed the two men had just been at an antique helicopter show nearby.
An incredible escape, Yasmin Payton in Melbourne. Thank you.